And when did you first pick up a tennis racket?
The exact moment in time is hard to pinpoint. I got my first racket when I was 6 years old, but both my parents are very good tennis players, so my mom sort of takes the credit for the early years. She says she played with me when no one else wanted to, so she has that bit. And then my dad sort of took over after that, and by the time I got to 14, 15, I had sort of started to play a little bit of tennis, and the ITF, the International Tennis Federation, had an academy in Johannesburg for a few years. When I got to the ITF Center, it was the first time I really thought a professional career could be an option, just because you had the best kids in Africa in one location, and then you sort of saw what the possibilities were. But I was about 15, 16 when I decided I think I want to be a professional tennis player.